I don't know what this is, but I found it. I must have brought it in from the house. I was working on some brush. It's real thin. This is in a glass this big. Not a big glass, but it's got feelers on the front of it. It's about 2 inches long, and it's got a lot of legs. I've never seen anything kind of like this before. But don't know what this is. Well, I'm going to squish him. Somebody let me know.